Someone told me that as a reformed man, that James Ibori stood a chance of being the president of Nigeria. Yes! Listen to the man.
An ex-Boko Haram stands having laid his arms and comes back, turns his way away from his negativity. He stands to be a president of this country. He stands to aspire to any position in this country.
It cannot be only Boko Haram, reformed Boko Haram. James Ibori stood a chance of being the president.